according to the Lordship of Jesus Christ. You think that the Lord, when He says to you, please sit back on Bible study and you are fasting yourself, pass out. Can that be called rebellion? And we follow all people, to turn themselves in faith and repentance to Him. We submit ourselves to the authority, and like that, we submit ourselves to the authority of the Bible.